Hey guys, I want to tell you about the contest we had with Tough Coat Coatings, and had a meeting with Tough Coat when I was at the ICAST show over in Florida in Orlando. And we went through all the entries. We had about 50 entries, mainly from California, all over California. And we had a couple from out of state too. And it was a long time. We spent several hours going through them, but it was final decision from the owners at Tough Coat. Bill made the decision, and the winner is, drum roll, Jeff Schumacher. Jeff, congratulations. I think you're in San Diego area, not 100% sure, but this was your entry for the competition and the contest. And I just want you to know that your story was very compelling and the owners were touched at Tough Coat. And they like the idea of your boat, even though it isn't the easiest boat to paint the way it's laid out, but they're gonna paint it for you. And your boat was within the rules, under 24 feet. So they're gonna give you brand new deck coating, and you're gonna love it. That Tough Coat coating is really nice. It's rubber based. I have it on my Chriscraft, and it looks beautiful, and you're gonna really enjoy it on your boat. So congratulations, Jeff, and wanna thank all of you that entered. I think you might be getting a little message from Tough Coat, all of you that entered. And they wanted to tell you all thank you too. But it's a fun competition. Probably gonna do it again next year. And there's rumors that we might even do it at the end of this year for Christmas. They might do another boat at the end of the year. So hopefully we'll get some pictures, more pictures of Jeff's boat so you can see what it looked like before. And then we'll post some pictures and hopefully shoot some video what it looks like afterwards with the new Tough Coat coating on it. So thank you, Tough Coat, for doing this for my viewers. Thank you all the viewers that participated and sent in your entries. It was nice to read all your stories. Thank you all for taking the time to do that. For more information about the TV show and what I'm up to, please subscribe right here to my YouTube channel. And thanks again. I'll talk to you all really soon. Bye, everybody.